just doesn't sit right with me.
I mean, I don't understand what you're talking about. I mean, it's just like a big fucking chicken. You're quite happy to eat a chicken.
It is not.
But you're not wanting to eat an emu because, oh, my little emu. It's a big chicken that's got an extra long neck.
It's not.
Bye-bye, Muttley. Just dislodge this.
No!
Daddy, back off!
I thought I'd tell the Archie Tite story.
The fuck is Archie Tite?
When I went to kiss Molly goodnight one evening, I read her a story, and then I kissed her goodnight, and she gave me a tongue kiss. And I said, Molly, what are you doing? And she said, that's a tongue kiss, Daddy. And I said, well, I know it is, but what are you doing it on me for?
Tibetan. Exactly, that was it, Tibetan man. And he said, oh, sit down, sir.
Okay, let's maybe just rein that voice in a little bit.
So this small Tibetan man said, good evening, sir. What can I do for you? And the man said, I have traveled all the way from London to try your fantastic poi. And the little man said, ah, poi. What sort of poi you like? Shepherd's poi? Steak and kidney poi?
Oh my God.
Chicken poi?
That is
chicken and mushroom poi?
I'm never gonna get
turkey poi? Steak poi? Steak and ale poi?
You're not getting that out again.
What?
No.
You love wine?
No,
just I do. Just have some goose.
I love wine, and that is not wine.
Just have a bit of goose.
No, I don't want any.
Have it.
No!
Daddy, come
I
on.
Do not want any.
You'll cheer up if you have just
I
a little.
I do not want. I would not cheer up by
Daddy.
Drinking some disgusting Australian wine
come
from
and
a
have,
bag.
Have a little bit of goonsack.
No.
Continue with the ride.
I
come
am
on.
Not having
Daddy.
It.
Daddy!
No.
You love wine.
No, I have said no. I do not love Australian wine out of a sack.
Daddy.
No.
Just try it.
No.
We're in Australia.
I have said no, no, no. Fuck off.
Daddy. Oh, sorry, it's flies.
It's flies. You tell me the flies won't.
Thank you so much.
Don't shout. Fuck off when someone's... I wasn't saying fuck off to her.
Well, she doesn't know it was a fly. She couldn't see that. She thought you were telling her to fuck off.
As if I would.
Just... Is there going to be champagne at the wedding? Or are you going to... Oh, my God.
What?
What the fuck is that?
Man, what is that?
I don't want her to...
It.
No, Daddy, be careful with that!
Fuck off. Right, let's got rid of that.